Nazgul continue to create the Chosen, you must destroy them.
This Graug should get the Overlord's attention, and that will get the War Chief's.
Oh, damn. might show up, given the proper enticement. Now it's time to seal the deal. Think I'm simple, trying that again?
Try again! Man, filth!
Ever since you sent me away, I've been dreaming of our reunion.
When the war chief realizes how quickly his orcs have been dispatched, his arrival shall be nearly as fast.
Get out of there.
You like that?
Did you hear that?
Was this all a ploy to die in my arms? I admire your knack for tragedy.
I need help over here! I am grateful, Master.
Wait.
Thank you.
This war chief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
So useless. Look at them. They're dead. Now I have to avenge them.
This warchief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
Shut up.
What's this? My boys can't even defend themselves properly. Do I have to do all the killing around here?
Ooshak.
Go, baby. Careful, big guy.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Okay, let's try it. 3, 6, 9, 11. Very good. Let's try it.
I can't see you.
I wouldn't have got from an enemy in combat, would you?
Hey, man.
If I was leading them into an ambush, of course I would.
Sado. You know, mate, just playing some good games. You think you are gonna buy a PS5 or you did?
Did you
all
hear
right.
That?
I don't think you that much.
Did you
should
that?
Really just give it to me. No? Is that a no? How about no, Scott? Oh, shit, okay. No big collie, my duty. Okay. Oh, fuck!
There he is!
Yeah, I got you. Oop, pinned you. What's that? Oh, you get where we share each other's games together? Yeah, that is pretty. I like that. Pretty bad, man. So is there still a plan for this weekend or what? I need to see if somebody can cover me on Saturday.
Ranger!
I am Pain and Steel, chosen by the Dark
Bitch!
Lord to become the new Tower.
Oh, I was talking about this guy that just betrayed me. Oh shit, oh shit, watch out. You headbutted me, my friend.
Alright.
I gotta work. Yes, sir. Recommend. Hey. Shit. Oh, do you? That's pretty cool. Give me that. Give me that. No thanks. The beard is on its way back, buddy. Sorry, mate. Can't do it. Can't even do it.
Go.
Wait. Oh, yeah. I gotta work this out. I gotta do this. I'm not gonna do this shit. Backwards compatible anyway too, so you can, I mean the games are. So like if we're playing Call of Duty, and you have a PS5, I can still play with you even though I'm on a PS4.
You are mine!
What are you doing there? Making fruitcake? And you are a fruitcake, hell yeah. You cool me. Oh shit, dude, I fucking got everybody. Well, that's pretty dope. That's pretty dope sauce, man. Okay, basketball. You got that for the Xbox? The new one, the Cold War one's alright. We play it just because it's new. Like me, Chris, Nick, all of us, we all play together. So you'd have people to play with if you get it. Or if you get the regular, or if you get Modern Warfare. I think Modern Warfare is better than the new one, the Cold War one, personally. Sorry. It's new, so it's fun. We have fun playing with everyone we play. We have not played zombies yet, actually. You're dead. So, if I can get somebody to cover me on Saturday and come out, I was just saying something. I just want to do some camping, man. Like, you know, I just want to do fucking something. I want to just sit at inside his house. I'm fine with that. That's cool. Just, I mean, definitely back there we can do whatever we want, you know? For the most part. So we could build, like, another, like, cool shelter thing, or, you know. You know me. You know I'm down for that stuff, so. But I don't know what kind of fish. I said I would like to fish, but I don't know what kind of fish are running right now. I don't know what's in season.
Back to work and stop talking it. I turn great lord.
Stop squat.
this game, you can, like, so your name is, did you ever play the first one or see the first one? So you're Tally, the guy you play is Tally, and he's a ranger. And so he's like, what's his name? From the movie. Who is the main guy? Yeah, Aragorn. So he's a ranger like Aragorn. But he has, like, inside of him, linked with his body, is Celebrimbor, the guy, the elf who made all the powerful rings. And he's like he's a wraith, so he's attached to your body, and like you have like bright lord powers is what it's called. But you can fucking turn orcs to be on your team, so you can create an orc army. Well, I turned these two captains, and they were on my team, and I put them both to betray the war chief, because there's captains and there's war chiefs and there's an overlord. So I took these two captains and I made them betray the war chief, and the one was like a big fucking troll motherfucker, so he just hit him in the fucking head, and the other guy was a crossbow dude, and he like grabbed him and put the crossbow underneath his chin and just blew his fucking head off. I didn't have to do shit, I was sitting up on the roof. It was just funny because like he was like, whoop, poof, got his head beat in and then got it blown off. But anyway, so yeah, Saturday, I'm down for whatever, if I can get somebody to cover me, I'll drive out there Saturday, and we can do whatever we're gonna do, you know?
It's a traitor!
Looks like you got me, Chase!
Yeah, I got you.
Serve me.
You serve me. Your will be done.
This guy's doing some crackhorn. Crackhorn, you old nerd. Funny ass nose, man. Crackhorn. Give me crack going and I don't care. Yeah, shit, brother. I mean, would you be down with camping out? We can. Yeah, I agree with that. Who remain we can. You can. Make sure you bring your big blanket this time, because the last time we went camping, if that's any indication of how cold you're gonna get.
The remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
Hey, you got anything else over there to cover up with? No? What about that sweet thing you're sleeping on? Oh, I tried to give you a smy sweater, but you basically just use that as a cover up. But yeah, you can bring both your big sleeping bags. If you get out there early, does Brandon have a chainsaw and stuff? Because if we get out there early, we could build it like a real decent shelter with a chainsaw, you know? Get a fire going, so... Pretty cool. So you're making some fruitcake. Fruitcake making fruitcake, huh?
Yes, sir. Delicious fruitcakes.
I think if I can get Saturday off and we do go out there, I think Brandon will be like, oh, it's too cold. Why don't we just hang out in the house?
Hang out in his garage, something like that.
What?
Hold it.
Ever heard of finely chopped fruit? Look at those.
I survived.
Chunks of fruit.
How did you find me? Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
Yeah, sure. You want to bite into a fruitcake and there's going to be a whole fucking apple in ambushed. There. Right in the middle of the whole apple.
Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Idril is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her. And whoever's left.
It's apple fruit cake. Watch the middle.
Then we must find them all.
No, there's apple core. You want that?
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
I'll whip your head, boy, to the back of the jerk. I whip your head, boy, to the back of the grill. I whip your head, boy.
My family thanks you, Ranger.
Finally, I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
It's man built.
Brutalize. Oh. 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 Are you at work now?
Time to spill
some oil. I'm not playing video games while you're making a fruit cake, though. You about to go and try some fruit cake. It's a fruit cake. Are you any good? Are you any good? You play online?
Oh, you're right.
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life. I've already lived two lives.
God damn. Slamming pots and pans, motherfucker.
I was born somewhere near Umbra. Herodrine.
It is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return.
Yes, that's a good problem to have.
By the time I was 10, we lost contact.
I think they're gonna start shutting stuff down again.
I lived a good life in Minas Ithil.
Yeah.
I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
I think we're red.
So now you commence your third life.
What's purple?
The only life that matters is the one with Idril.
Oh, shit.
But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
Like... Oh, like protesting because they don't want the curfew?
Use our soldiers as bait.
I mean, I ain't paying. I mean, if you catch me on a curfew, I ain't paying shit. Either.
Have you managed to free any people?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
No. Not a fucking chance, dude.
Fight me, talk. Take this bloody short sword.
I'm not down for all that stuff.
Captain Baron, we did everything
we could. I don't trust any of that stuff. I don't know if they got little fucking nanites in it.
I've given up.
I mean, it sounds, I know I sound like a fucking weirdo, but like, who knows what's in that stuff. I 100% believe that the government has fucking, can, will chip your ass and shit like that, dude. They'll fucking microchip you and have nanites in you and all types of shit. Make you do weird shit. So yeah, I'm good on all that. No, thank you.
You saved us, Roger.
I know I saved you.
Thank you.
Name the five, I can name the five greatest rappers in the world. Dylan, 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 and Dylan. I spit hot fire. Oh, I'll take a PS5. I just said I would. PS3 to PS2 stuck together.
You save them now. Save them like you save your city. Like you save your traitor general. No. You die like rest.
Why would you give me an Xbox 360? I'm trying to play video games. Defy me, you're dead. Fight to the death. I don't know. I'll ask Kendall. She was lately. What do you want?
These orcs will suffer now.
Well, how about I buy you a PS5, you buy me a PS5, and then we just pick one of you. What the hell is your TV doing?
I'm in your deck. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive.
Is Brandon out?
We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. Dead hope.
We will find her.
Let's see. What are you doing? I'm trying to add B-Bag. Trying to add B-Randall. Did it go? Did it do it? Did it add B-Randall? Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
I was trying to add brain, it didn't work.
Warn the others! You'll not sneak past me!
What are you doing? I can't see. What are you doing? How's it going? freaking your mother freaking head off, boy. What are you watching? What? I'm sorry.
We cannot
what?
Save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will. Done.
In the pain, nigga. What you think? What you think? Shorty, shorty, y'all got something to drink? To drink? Bill Gluckman, down with the bitches and the hoes. Right, Franklin? Right? Franklin? Anthony is my bestest buddy.
Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
Bitch, until the end, I said yay. What are you watching? Oh, great. Oh, you guys shut up out there, huh? You guys shut up out there, boy. Why don't you play online at all? Why don't you play online at all? Just like to do the pick up, pick 'em up game. Yo, bro, guess what? Guess what? Down 30 pounds, boy.
Make sport of our misery. Then we will make misery of their sport.
Let's deal with these orcs first.
death on tonight? Dude, death. I'll let you know about Saturday. Alright, love you.
Closer. I take pain away. Maybe try dodge, Ranger. Not good enough for me.
It. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Haneth and Umu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
No! I heard about your victory at Schachburs. You think that was a stepping stone to victory here? But before the walls of this fortress, you will be swept away in a torrent of your own blood.
Log.
The clouds have gathered! Now they burst! A storm of terror, misery, and slaughter! It will not stop until every traitor's head has been lopped from his body!
I like the odds. The boys are ready for a bloodletting.
One fortfall already! Only beginning!
Welcome, family. I'm having a feast in your honor and picking my teeth with your bones.
You'll be picking them with my steel. Open wide.
Thank you.
Is a victory, Ranger. For every orc you kill, 100 more will rise against you.
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
We have to hold the fort, and that means making sure the defenses are sound.
He's here. Let's move.
To risk your life? Hers? Pathetic. Your work is done! Your time is over!
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
Baranor's scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed. The orcs are depending on it.
What was that noise?
Baranor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baranor, we must be careful.
I won last week, tough bugger. Whip these back to me. You'll pay for this, you...
Quickly. You don't understand. We have to leave.
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
Given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
Ranger!
Yes?
I like this one. Smells good. We'll make a real feast of him. Getting hungry just thinking about it. Yeah.
Bonkaboon.
How many people do you have to lose before you give up? Your captain friend's gone. And all that matters now is you and me. Bonkaboon. I like this one. Smells good. We'll make a real feast of him. Getting hungry just thinking about it. Yeah. How many people do you have to lose before you give up? Your captain friend's gone. All that matters now is you and me. Blink.
Whoa!
for me!
No!
Killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoloth.
What the hell is a Gorgoloth? I don't know what the hell a Gorgoloth is.
The crowd screams for you. I will make you scream for them. More fighters! I kill all!
Your time's up!
Oh, big guy. Gonna let him kick your fucking ass?
You're dead.
Listen, you gotta fight back. You gotta swing the fucking mace, man. Not doing shit.
Forward to this. Maybe almost as much as you have.
That's good for us. Bad for you. Alarm? It signals your extermination.
Good to be safe behind these walls.
We are still in Mordor. We are never safe.
Think you're tough, eh? We'll see about that.
Show me what you can do!
Please!
I almost got him, man. I gotta get in there.
Before, won't work now.
mercy.
Hey, motherfuckers! Cause we're both playing video games, cause we're fucking badasses. Wouldn't you like to know? Anthony just lost.
What's up?
Nothing, what are you doing? That sucks.
What the fuck do you have to apply?
Oh, we were just trying to see. I don't know if I can. If I can get somebody to cover me on Saturday, then I'll be there. But what's the plan supposed to be?
Do what?
said if I can get somebody to cover me on Saturday, I will be there, but what is the plan supposed to be? You could have talked earlier if you were awake, but there you are, still laying in bed.
When the sun rises, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of the world. The night never knew.
Third shift, man, how old are you? About 50? You look about 60, motherfucker. Puffy eye ass, have a motherfucker look like somebody beat your ass.
Remember that shit on Saturday, motherfucker.
What are you gonna do? Yes, I can. I'm pretty proficient at it, actually. We're gonna see if you can hold your breath while we sit on you.
Yeah, we'll see how that works. You'll sleep before I do.
Nah, motherfucker, I've been up. I've been training my brain. Got some cavities and shit. Brush your fucking teeth.
Wow.
I'm just fucking with you. I'm still playing Shadow of War. Chris is about to get on. And then I'll switch over to Call of Madoots.
Yay! So, what is your plan? How are you going to come or what?
I guess you got to get somebody to cover me on Saturday. Look at these guys.
Nobody cares about your dog.
Oh, man. Wow. You got kicked out of upstairs?
No, I had a bad connection. I was getting pissed off from lagging, so I brought all my shit down here.
You moved all the bed upstairs?
No. And then, Kendall doesn't know this, because hopefully, don't say shit. But she told me not to do this, but I drew a hole right through the motherfucking wall so I could hardwire my shit. Oh man. Anthony, what's the difference between what's Kobe mean? What's Kobe for? And what is yeet for?
A yeet is just a prey.
Yeet is for raw power. Like on Saturday, we're gonna yeet Brandon into the fucking river. Just kidding, Brandon.
What do we say?
Fuck you. What do we say? I'm sorry? Oh yeah, fat is flavor, and if fat is flavor, then I'm fucking delicious.
Canmas is our word for bravery.
What time do you wake
and
up usually?
Indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Oh. Oh shit, man, that's cool. Hey! The fuck out of here! What the hell?
Put that toe down to the side deck.
Yep. He still gets it.
How many controllers have you broke?
None. This is the original controller. The stickers came off and everything. This is the original. Original. And I do got some backup just in case. Gotta have a reload. Can't be just sitting here and chuck your controller through the goddamn wall. See, if you tuned into my live... Oh, shit, I'm still live streaming. I hope you guys don't mind being on the stream. You guys are on the stream.
Got me on what?
On the stream, man. I'm streaming, man. Look, I'm streaming my game. Streaming my Vigima games.
Like 5 followers?
Dude, I got 105 followers, bitch. It's 103, okay? I bumped it up too. Go ahead, go look!
But, like, 60 of that is family.
Still there, right?
I don't know.
You should, because it's pretty cool.
Video game thing, like, once a day, and I just delete it. Not important. I remember.
Well, I don't ever remember my older brother helping me achieve my dreams, because you never have, so thanks. You could tune in for a minute or two, drop a comment, drop a like, and share it with your friends, by the way.
Right now, your fucking 5-year-old, get off the video games.
Don't be mad at me, because you work all night and sleep all day. I wear my sunglasses at night. There's nothing wrong with me, baby. No, come on, guys. Grow up. Stacy, Tracy, come on. Oh, fuck.
Joe said the island's underwater. Oh, it's underwater.
Ooh, no. Doing it right. Only got one. I killed two. You just take a shit.
This isn't fair.
Dude, at least you guys got hair on the top of your heads too, you fucking. Hello, Angela. Angela, Pamela, Katrina, Monica, Monique, Crystal. Call the motherfucking police. You got too many people in your house eating turkey.
Okay, are you gonna come out and go back in the woods with me and figure out where our campsite's gonna be?
Dude, that's
Joe isn't gonna come out until Saturday.
That's like a day. Fucking Caragor, god damn it. See that motherfucking punk. Oh, there he is. Shadow. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. You got a snow tent? Yeah, motherfucker, I don't know about you, it's gonna be cold as hell if you're sleeping outside. Probably back to your house. That power was the one ring.
A flashlight.
Dude, I just got some pussy this morning. What are you talking about? I got that good stuff. I got that. I got that good stuff. Oh, yeah,
oh, so you gotta go out there and hear.
Mordor, the orcs obey power. Nothing more.
That's pretty cool, man.
My driveway smelled like moonshine for fucking 3 days. Yeah, he fucking slammed it.
Hello!
Hello!
Hey, what's your nickname? Ralph! No, I don't feel like shit. Moonshine! Are you allowed to do whatever you want there? Like, can I build a fort? Can I build a shelter? What?
Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made 3 rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
No, can I borrow someone, please? Why would I tell them? Hey, come on. Go up. Ain't that about it, dude? I said, ain't that about a bitch? Y'all gonna hook me up. Hook me up. How about you hook me up with a goddamn fishing pole? Just give me some, give me a hook and some line. I'll fucking, I'll get it. It's gonna work great. I'll do that too. Pretty cool if I caught one though, huh? You don't know me. You don't know my dream. Why do you hate me? I said I gotta try and make sure somebody can cover me on Saturday. Motherfucker, you don't listen. We've been having conversations the whole goddamn time. I can't just call off. We might. Oh god. Don't do it, Anthony. You'll be in more pain than we will. You're breaking up. What? You were breaking up, dude. What? Is he talking about me? I know. I didn't hang up. Your fucking shitty fucking garbage internet fucking cut out.
When the elven rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my...
And you're frozen.
You see him? What a chode. Look at his dumb ass. Yeah. Hit off!
Sight. But Sauron's vision exceeded mine, for he made a ring that would dominate all the others. Never again. Now we have made a ring that Sauron did not foresee.
He's doing the cut. He's doing the cut. Where'd you go, B-Rad?
I'm still here.
That's unfortunate.
I relish it.
Super speed, mother bitches! Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. I guess. I need to get my shit together. You know what, bud? Let me tell you something, pal. Well, that's good for you! What's my excuse? My excuse is that there's always prisoners. Yeah, but boxes aren't gonna fucking run away, dick bitch. I mean, the prisoners aren't gonna run away either, but there's still gotta be somebody there to tell these dumbasses what to do with them. Is that what you would want, Brandon? Is that what you would want to happen? Yeah, well, I don't treat people. I treat people with respect and dignity. I do. I'm not a guard. I'd like my affair. I'd like you to respect my title, please. Cool. Yeah, You don't even like me. Oh, that's true, man. Oh, way to throw Frankie right under the goddamn bus. Hell yeah, that's what I like. That's brotherly love right there. Yeah. Yeah, Anthony, fuck you, you fucking pussy. Yeah. Yeah, motherfucker. No, he never calls me. He doesn't call me. No, these guys are... No, these guys are... You know, you're a cunt. I know, buddy.
Warriors of Mordor! Looks like he wasn't paying attention.
Aye, aye, Captain Kill.
Another time, Ranger, if you
laugh
that long.
I will. Are you, well, what? I thought you got the big one. Why not? It's a 20 fucking person tent. You know how much room there is? It's a 10 person tent. We're brothers, we should. Oh, that's fucked up, man. Alright, man. Alright, dude.
You will join me. We have honors to be chosen.
Yeah. I got it.
You got it?
Dude? What the fuck is that?
I figured as much.
Done Tom Turkey. Ah, it's a shocking experience. Oh my god. This is what we do now, huh? I love you, Nathaniel. What movie is that from? Funny. That was real funny. Chef Boyardee. I fucking hate you guys. Yeah, that one doesn't look very good.
It looks like it just got spooged up.
Spooged? Spooged, Brandon?
Oh, I feel like Jenna Jameson, huh?
I feel like Jenna Jameson.
When I made war on Sauron, many war chiefs flocked to my banner. Among the most useful, though not the most subtle, was the Grog Hoarder. He was a terror in battle, and child's play to manipulate.
Oh man, that's funny.
Joey.
What the fuck? You guys are weird.
It looks like with a mustache.
It's not very good.
Oh, it looks terrible. It's god awful, man. What time is it?
4 o'clock.
I don't think my wife is. You made me fucking spit, dude. like legit spit came out of my mouth because I was not expecting you to say that. You guys, it's him. He's a freak. Fucking look like Don.
Then, pour yourself a drink.
What? See this orc? He doesn't like you. In fact, he hates you. He's gonna kill you, and I'm gonna watch.
Thank you. Trace. You look like a Dick Dastardly.
Come on, boss.
Was it grog or deep-seated loathing that fueled his rage? No matter. He was among my most fearsome war chiefs.
He'll fit up to running around Mordor with his little army, banging on the walls of Kargukor, when all the time the real fight was right here.
Bogbor.
This fortress is protected by powers you cannot comprehend. You're fools if you think you can take it. The signs. Our victories are sure. It's all in the interpretation.
him, boy!
You'll die here!
Stolen my name? You can't take this fort. I'll die before I let that happen.
Bog.
That must have hurt!
idea how long it took to build this place? You can't have it! Why are you doing that again? That's enough! Only a pretender tool!
Him the folly of challenging us. Now he knows that the Bright Lord and his army will not be stopped. Mordor will soon be ours.
Fortress.
It is time we attacked this chosen problem at its source.
The closer we get, the closer we come to facing their master.
Jay Parsons. Hey, Snap Bud started streaming 3 days ago. Nice! Good stuff. Good stuff.
So that's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
A Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
How you doing, buddy? Are you playing on? What are you playing on?
Nintendo.
I don't have it downloaded, but I could download it. Okay.
To join these three in service to the Witch King. For that is your destiny.
I'll start downloading. It takes, it's not gonna,
you must
download right away.
This.
It's gonna take a minute.
We will never stop.
Alright.
Not with the Chosen.
Bye.
And not with you.
The Witch King will never stop. There's no point resisting. Why must you be so stubborn?
Come on, lads! Let's have him! Serve my will!
We welcome you to our land.
Chosen Master!
fight with you.
Together, we will serve the Witch King.
Well fought.
That's a
but this was not the last
witch. Oh yeah, dude, I know. I fucking hate it. Will not be the last fight. Drives me nuts, dude.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defensive.
Back an enemy into a corner, eh? Usually when they become the most dangerous.
Next one. Alright, we're gonna go here and then that will be the end of the stream for right now because I gotta let the dogs out. So, tis what it is. Good. Looks like it should be pretty fun. That I gave Curious, I'm going back to them and retook it. Oh, nice. I didn't know you can give it back to them. I didn't know that. All right.